TUV300 Plus was unofficially on sale in a few states for the past 6 months. But now the car has officially been launched in the whole of India, starting at Rs 9.69 lakhs. The Mahindra TUV300 Plus is basically a longer version of the standard TUV300 and gets certain modifications at its rear end. The SUV comes powered by an mHawk 120 HP 2.2-litre diesel engine and is mated to a 6-speed manual gearbox instead of the 5-speed one that we see in the standard TUV300. On the inside, features include vinyl seat upholstery, all-back interiors, a 9-seater configuration with fold-up, side-facing third-row seats, power steering with tilt, 4 power windows, central locking, an AC with a heater, internally adjustable wing mirrors, and 2 12V charging sockets.